clock.
Too early to go back in their shell. This guy won't. Twisting, turning, turning Bailey Smith inside out and then delivering to Lewis. How did he get taken in the mid-season draft?
Away from McDonald, little Hagen, Warple, Sisson's bouncing quickly. Here's Newcombe, such a pivotal part of this.
Out with a lower leg injury, which means McDonald is in. Here's Nash.
He's close to single figures. Look at the traits of this Hawthorn midfield.
The CG just before their mid-season bye came out and was thrashed by the Suns by 10 goals.
Yeah, they've only gone consecutive wins once this year. The development of opportunities for aim on crosses at that end of the ground. The Bruins, Nash, the Warple. Another formidable midfield and combination. Newcombe, if anyone can, from 55, it's Newcombe with a blast.
Well, that's just a brilliant goal all round from the horse.
Stein now, Kaczynski's in the ruck against English. He's put it straight down the throat of Newcombe again. Up, he has a bounce.
Manning was going to target, he said, being redeployed. Newcombe, pressure just evaporated, so he kept on going. He confused him a little bit. Perfect, but they had the free, they had the advantage, and they have Carl Amon, who is the perfect man to fire from long range. The stars in the opening half. Newcombe, Amon, wants to go back, but now Harvey trying to send them the right way. Hawthorn had to deal with Waitman, so did Newcombe. Broke two tackles here. I actually think he went back for more just to see how many.
Reeves, straight down to Newcombe. The flatmates combine, off to Nash. Oh, and he's kicked a couple for the Dogs this afternoon. But Hawthorn, Newcombe, racking them up to Morrison. Oh, and it's a clash. Waitman's come in. And a head clash with Newcombe, and Newcombe didn't even flinch. Sam Mitchell's Hawks. Fires it out. They've got numbers. Newcombe stabs it. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Oh, just going to get hands on the footy. They don't. Kaczynski to Newcombe. Warple got set. And go!
Too early to go back in their shell. This guy won't. Twisting. Turning.